On September 19th at Delaware, Royal Troubadour came up with an amazing performance in his elimination for the Standard Bred Stakes.
Down the stretch they come, Royal Troubadour with the lead. The outside arm roll, and it's Royal Troubadour!
Royal Troubadour's time, 1:58-1, established a world record for two-year-old trotters on a half-mile track.